The next question would be from this mic, but before that, may I just mention a point? We have some sisters, what I realized in the mic, they come after some time. I would encourage some of our volunteers to kindly see that those who are interested in putting forward question on the mic are encouraged and welcomed on the mic, open-heartedly. Secondly, those who would not like to come on the mic, you can kindly pass on the question slips to them. They can write their question on the slip, and you should see that through the volunteers, it comes to our gen section and onto the stage. So I would be most happy to read out those questions. We respect their privacy. Inshallah, now we have the next question from the brother on mic number one in the front.
Assalamu alaikum, Zakir Sahib. Mera naam Dilip Trivedi hai. Main Mumbai se hoon. Main Islam ke baare mein jankari nahi rakhta tha. Lekin mere ek mitra hai, Sikandar bhai, aur Aisa behen, unhone mujhe Quran di, aur maine ek mahine tak lagataar गुजराती में उसको पढ़ा तो मैं काफी इंप्रेस हो गया. फिर हमारे सिकंदर भाई ने मुझे काफी कैसेट्स वगैरह सुनाई, उससे मैं काफी इंप्रेस हुआ और मुझे खुशी हुई कि इस्लाम के बारे में जो सनातन सत्य है, जो तत्व ज्ञान है, वो मुझे मिला. और आपसे मैं चाहता हूं कि कलमा पढ़ना चाहता हूं.
I said that he received the Quran from his friends and he understood, grasped it, and he's well, and he understands the message of the Quran and Islam, and now he would like to read the Kalma, the Shahada.
MashaAllah, welcome the brother. He said that he had read the Quran for more than a month, then he was given some cassettes and he was impressed by that and he realized the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and that's the reason he wants to accept Islam. Brother Dilip, I would like to ask you that is anyone forcing you to accept Islam? Kaun aap pe zabardasti kar raha hai?
Nahi.
Nahi. Aap apne dil se kabul karna chahte hain?
Ji.
Do you want to accept Islam with your own free will?
Ji.
MashaAllah. Main aapko kahunga Arabi mein aur aap usko dohraiye.
Ji.
Inshallah. Ashhadu.
Ashru.
Ashhadu.
Ashharu.
Ashhadu.
Allah.
Ashhadu.
Allah.
Allah
ilaha
ilaha
illallah
illallah
wa ashhadu muhammadan ashhadu allah ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu mashallah. Main shahadat deta hoon ke allah ke siwa
अल्लाह के सिवा
कोई माबूद नहीं और
मोहम्मद
सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम उसके
बंदे
और पैगंबर है. माशाल्लाह, ब्रदर एक्सेप्टेड इस्लाम. और मैं अल्लाह सुब्हान से दुआ करता हूं कि अल्लाह सुब्हान व तआला आपकी जिद्दोजहद को कबूल फरमाए और आपकी मेहनत को कबूल फरमाए. और इंशाल्लाह आपको इस्लाम के बारे में अगर कोई ज्यादा जानकारी चाहते हैं तो आप इंशाल्लाह आईआरएफ के टच में रह सकते हैं. और कुछ भी आपको सवालात है इस्लाम के बारे में तो आप ईमेल पे पूछ सकते हैं, खुद भी आ सकते, डोंगरी पे हमारा इदारा है. और मैं अल्लाह से दुआ करूंगा कि अल्लाह ताला इंशाल्लाह आपको जन्नत नसीब फरमाए.
एक गुजारिश है आपसे.
जी हम,
कि कोई अच्छा सा नाम मुझे दे.
द ब्रदर रिक्वेस्टेड दैट आई शुड सजेस्ट सम गुड नेम फॉर हिम. The name that I can think, जो मेरे दिमाग में अभी आ रहा है वो है बिलाल. तो आप इंशाल्लाह अपने आप को बिलाल कह सकते.
तमाम भाई बहनों से मेरी गुजारिश है कि मेरे लिए दुआ करें.
इंशाल्लाह. He requests all the brothers and sisters present here as well as who are watching Peace TV. MashaAllah, 10 crore लोग, 100 million people are watching. So I request all the brothers and sisters present here and the viewers of Peace TV that please do pray for our brother, and we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He grant you Jannah.
Thank you.
Ameen. Next question from the brother in the center, mic 2.
Hello. Salaam alaikum. My name is Ajay. My question is, Jannat mein jaane ke liye Islam kabul karne ka zaruri hai kya?
The brother asked a question that is it compulsory to accept Islam to go to Jannah? It is like asking that should I get good marks to pass the examination? If you want to pass the examination, you should minimum get passing marks. As far as to go to Jannah, the criteria to go to Jannah is mentioned in Surah Al-Asr, chapter number 103, verse number 1-3, which says, Wal Asr. Innal insana lafi khusr illa ladina amanu wa amilu salihati wa tawasaw bil haqq wa tawasaw bis sabr. By the token of time, man is verily in a state of loss, except those who have faith, those who have righteous deed, those who exhort people to truth, and those who exhort people to patience and perseverance. For any human being to go to Jannah, minimum 4 criteria are required. Minimum. First is having faith, having iman. In iman will come believing in one God, not doing shirk, believing Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the last messenger, etc., etc. Second is righteous deed. Besides having faith, iman ke alawa, righteous deed, amal salihat. The third is watawasaw bil haq, inviting people to truth. And the fourth is inviting people to patience and perseverance. For any human being to go to Jannah, minimum 4 criteria is required. And if Allah wishes, He may forgive any sin, but the sin of shirk He will never forgive. Allah says in Surah Nisa chapter 4 verse 48 and Surah Nisa chapter 4 verse 116 that if Allah pleases, He may forgive any sin, but the sin of shirk He will never forgive. For anyone who has committed shirk, he has committed a heinous sin. So shirk is a major sin. If you do shirk, there's no chance of entering Jannah at all. Other sin, if Allah wishes, He may forgive. But for being sure that you go to Jannah, minimum 4 criteria is required. Iman, righteous deed, exhorting people to the truth, and exhorting people to patience and perseverance. Bhai sahab, main aapse puchna chahta hoon. Do you want to enter Jannah? Kya aapko Jannat mein jaane ka hai?
Haan.
Jaane ka hai aapko?
Main iske liye bol raha hoon. Mere dil se bol raha hoon. Main kalma padh ke do.
MashaAllah. Toh Jannat jana hai, maash. The brother wants to go to Jannah, yeah, and he wants to read the kalma. Is anyone forcing you to accept Islam, brother? Kya kon aapko zabardasti kar raha hai?
Kuch bhi nahi.
Koi zabardasti nahi, koi mali dabao?
Nahi.
Koi mali dabao, economic pressure?
Nahi.
Koi aapko zabardasti kar raha hai, zor zabardasti?
Koi bhi nahi.
Aap apke dil se kabul karna chahte?
Ya. Sab jan acha acha baat sikha rahe hai Islam mein, mere ko iske liye pasand ho gaya, le ek hi bhagwan hai.
MashaAllah, brother is saying that such good teachings are there in Islam, and in Islam there is only one God, therefore he wants to accept. Aap mante hai kya budh parasti galat hai?
Haan?
Budh parasti. Budh parasti karna galat hai, aap mante usko? Budh parasti. Idol worship.
Haan, galat hai.
Galat hai. Aap mante hai kya Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam aakhri paigambar hai? Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Haan.
Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam paigambar hai Allah ke, aap mante?
Mante.
MashaAllah. So main inshallah main kalma padhaunga aur aap usko dohraye aur inshallah main dua karunga Allah aapko jannat mein dale.
Yes, thank you.
Ashhadu
Allah
ilaha
illallah
wa ashhadu
anna
muhammadan
abduhu
wa rasuluhu. Main gawahi de raha hoon
मैं गवाही देता हूँ
कि अल्लाह के अलावा
अल्लाह के इरवा का
कोई माबूद नहीं और
मोहम्मद
सल्लल्लाहु
अलैहि वसल्लम
उसके बंदे और पैगंबर है माशाल्लाह. आप मुसलमान हो चुके
सर.
जी हाँ,
मेरे को एक नाम रख लो. अच्छा,
the brother wants to suggest a name.
रोड पे एक एक नाम पूछते हैं, इसके लिए मेरे को भी बोलने नहीं आ रहा.
आपका नाम क्या है अभी?
मेरा नाम अजय कुमार.
अजय कुमार?
या
भाई साहब का नाम अजय कुमार है, तो मैं ऐसे कोशिश करूंगा. आप अपने आप को अब्दुल्ला बुला सकते हैं. अब्दुल्ला मतलब
थैंक यू
द सर्वेंट ऑफ गॉड. अल्लाह अल्लाह का इबादत कर, अल्लाह के बंदे को कहते हैं अब्दुल्ला, सर्वेंट ऑफ गॉड. और मैं दुआ करूंगा कि अब्दुल्ला इंशाअल्लाह अल्लाह ताला आपको जन्नत नसीब फरमाए. आमीन.
Thank you. I mean, aapke liye dua mangega, iski jannat ke liye dua mangega. Thank you.